Okay, now spears. Well, spears looks like the only one that I really have to worry about, so. Let's see. Okay, then Bellur. Well, I'll skip with Laura for this time, so. Seems like a good enough setup for her. At least for me, so. You know, I'm surprised they didn't say that they were gonna go after, the reward for me or whatever, so. Because you would kind of think that that would be the first thing that they would think of, so. Let's see. Well, at least I got one of them, so. Shoot. Just work, huh? Little Gabbana. I don't know why, but I just find that name kind of funny, so. Well, that kind of worked out for me. No, I'm really surprised that, like, Fire and Ice and Thunder Magic aren't considered elementals this, but... Well, not really complaining or anything, so... Well, at least, they're getting kind of down, I guess. Jeez. You know, you would have thought that, would hit somebody else, but... What would be really great is if I could counter with like a breath or jump or something like that, but... Get one of them at least. Okay. Well, one's better than nothing, I guess, so. Kind of surprised, I thought it would do a little more damage than that, but... Oh, shoot. I was hoping it would hasten, but... Or at least, Berserkan, or whatever, but... Let's see... I should probably, work on taking this guy out, so... Could be worse, I guess. It could be undead, but... Well, thank you, I guess. This book moving, working out to be probably his best move, so. Man, they've just used that so many times against me in this video, so. I didn't think it was gonna hit him at all, so. So I only have one to worry about temporarily, so. Ooh, wait a minute. Ooh, yeah, I don't want to do that one. need to cut it enough time. Probably won't be able to hit him, but... And 61, not too bad. You think? Okay. Now it looks like it's too good to get rid of himself. Okay, I'm gonna sign off for now. This has been a 15. You've been watching Let's Play Final Fantasy Tactics Advanced. And, off screen, what I'm gonna go do is, I'm gonna go take on the one at, Lutia Pass. And, then I will, be taking my guys down and probably putting them in jail, at least for the time being. So, I'm gonna go around, see if I can find anything like the Jergy or whatever, see if there's any extra missions or whatever that I can take on, kind of off screen. I'm not exactly sure exactly what I'm gonna be doing or what I'm gonna be doing, for my next episode or whatever. So, anyways, I will see you later.